Hi everyone, this is Autopostrophe. Let's check out the Arcade Archives Psycho Soldier on Nintendo Switch. Don't think it's much of a review here because I think this is part of the SNK collection. But let's look at this, take a look at the standalone title. Since a bunch of stuff came out today, but it's gonna take a long time to get through this week's releases. That's right, I remember this game. It's another ATHENA game. Man, these games suck. Although this is significantly better than ATHENA. Oh, I forgot about the singing. Oh, damn. It sounded like they recorded it in the phone booth. Well, that's impressive. I mean, really. There's a lot of this going on. ATHENA makes some significant improvements in the theme of the fighters, to tell you. I'm just honestly surprised that they kept the character around. I'm not sure how popular these games were, but it couldn't have been that popular. Come on. someone's gonna look up that stuff. By the way, I'm jumping by pushing up, if you're curious. No, it's not a button. So, it definitely takes some getting used to. Say ha ha ha. Oh good, the song's back. I'm gonna be disappointed if I never heard it again. Actually, this song's kind of catchy. Not the one I'm singing, this one. Just reminds me of like an early Valos game, you know. What's going on with that super jump? I'm actually trying. That's difficult. Okay. Okay, well, you know, on reflection, this game isn't actually as bad as as I thought it was on my first impressions. So I can see how this could have been appealing, especially in the era, you know, in 1987 when it was released. I mean, that was not an era of sophistication. So, yeah, you know, the fact that there was actually full singing in the game, I'm sure at the time was really impressive. But it is a simple game. So, you're not going to get, like, a real deep experience, but it's also not terrible, although obviously the ATHENA series has not been very, very strong. I mean, the best of ATHENA has always been in King of the Fighters, really. But check it out if you like. It's a very unusual title. I'm not sure if I would suggest picking it up, unless you just, you know, love everything ATHENA. But it is a very interesting, somewhat curious, game in SNK collection. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.